to do that. Okay. Well, it didn't really do much. Either way, what I'm looking for is some gasoline. That's all I want. There's gonna be nothing in there. Airport Dubovo. What airport am I at? Not Dubovo. Right then. So yeah, we should leave, and I shot him in the back. Let's have a gander. Does not look like anything's here. That is a pain. Because I would very much like to be able to fly that helicopter away from here. Oh fuck, that's what I'm doing. It's in the wrong gear. I'll take that little car then because it'll be faster. And I'll go check down the other end of the runway, I think. And then I can get that darn helicopter up and running. Even though the server's restarting too soon. Am I missing a wheel? Am I missing a wheel? Yeah, this one's missing a wheel as well. So I'm missing a wheel, but one of the wheels is low. So it makes it difficult to drive. So that's out of the picture. check down at the end. I don't think it is a gas trap. So I can land it here and refill it, right? Oh, excited. Why don't you pick it up? Pick it up, man. Oops. Okay, right. Come on, come on, hurry up. Just grab the gun, get in the trap. Yeah, you're all fuel, let's try that. So, how can I refill this? Where do you refill this from? Oh no, don't tell me that I can't refuel this. Oh, refuel it. Oh! Oh! Turned on the engine too soon, so it started not refueling. I think maybe the engine is 3F to refuel. It must be near a gas station. It must be near a fuel pump. Refuel at Euro. Ah, there you go. Oh, cool, blimey. Ho ho ho. Turn the light off, shall we? Save the battery. This is an exciting experience. A very exciting experience. Oh, I just want to point out that I don't know how to fly. Okay, currently carrying that now. I'm not very good at flying at all. But I guess I should set a destination. I should see what's down here. That was Sabina, the biggest city in the game, on the map. Oh, I'm Sabina, honestly. What would be awesome is if I could just drop this. Just drop it, because it's full of gas. But it's a little bit crazy. Look, all these crash helicopters. It's so weird. Good if you could just move it not so hot and sit one of the guns on the side. I don't know if real helicopters can do that, but it'd be quite cool. I might put this truck somewhere completely nonsensical. Let's see what the crash down there. What on earth? And another one. If I counted them, I think. Another one. Let's say if I counted them, I think I'd be pretty. So yeah, I probably should learn to helicopter next time I play DayZ, because if I'm going to find helicopters like this, then I need to know how to land, which I think I could probably start flying. What I should do is just find useful ones, cool vehicles to make. Any friends? Or more cool stuff to do. I haven't been shot at yet, so there must have been many people around. Well, I think that people are going to be with me. I watched tutorials on how to fly, and I never realised how easy it was to control the helicopter with a mouse. As long as you go the right way out, instead of, like, if you're even slightly angled, then it makes a really difficult state. But the moment you're the right way out, our friend, Mr. Dave. Mr. Dave. I'll drop my gun. fire. It's probably not a good idea when I'm flying a helicopter. I don't know if this actually helps, but I do it a lot. You'll probably notice. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hey, do you have a microphone?
Yeah, I have a mic. Sorry about that, I kind of lagged out there.
That's right, don't worry, I'm lagging a bit as well. Where to?
I saw the notifications because I was like, I'm looking at you.
Yeah, I kind of panicked a bit. I was just thinking, fuck, this guy's going to shoot me.
I'm not that much of a I haven't been up that
much. Where do you want to go, Mr. Dave? I think you should just hang out in the helicopter and help me fuck bitches up. Yeah, where is he, sorry? And I can't hear you, I need to turn you up. Say again? Say again where he is?
I've got a friend. I think he's not spawned in yet, but he is spawning in at the moment.
Alright then, we'll just fly around and look cool.
He's at
Boya,
at that
spawn.
Boya? Yeah.
Where's Boya?
Just near the bridge.
Oh, near the bridge. Risky.
Not near the bridge, it's far away from it, so they can't see it.
Yeah, I just saw it. Just so you know, I'm okay at flying, but I'm not the best pilot in the world. Just so you know, we're only like, that's Boya, right below us, we're really close to it. I said, this is Boya, right?
Yep.
Right, we'll just hover to your friend's spawn. Why are you playing DayZ at 6 a.m? That's crazy.
It's 2:31 in the afternoon, yeah?
Really? Where do you live?
Australia.
Oh, you sound English. I'm sorry.
Yeah, pretty much the same country.
Well, yeah, I'm from England as well. I just live in Canada. I don't know you that well yet, Dave. Gotta learn somehow, right?
Oh,
there's a car. I'm trying to get a good angle. Sorry. Why is he driving so slow?
He's got low frame.
Yeah, probably. Did we get him? No kill message. Oh. Did you get him?
I don't have a murder, but that's a vehicle for the time. Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, I think he's blanking on deck.
Right, my friend's driving up in the Humvee now.
Okay, cool.
Near the church. Meet him in the courtyard.
Yeah. What did he say?
Server's gonna restart. Server's gonna restart in 1 minute, so we should probably...
Yeah, that makes sense. You're a smart man, friend of Dave.
I'm gonna abort now.